hitting hard to the end boards by Raymond. 90 seconds remaining. Might they have another chance at it? Arvidsson makes no mistake. Empty net goal for the Kings with a minute 27 to go.
And it's fitting that Arvidsson does it, Alex, because he was instrumental on getting pucks out of the zone earlier. And this time it's a little cleaner. Here's Deneau. A little bit of a tick by the defender there, and it's clean right square off the post. It comes right back to the middle. Arvidsson, once, little deke, boom, get the red line, make it simple, get the puck. Even if you miss, there's no icing in that situation. Earlier, it was more battle for Arvidsson. That time, it just, you can see the quick head fake, shoulder fake. The defender stands up, flat-footed, and the Kings take a two-goal lead.
On their 44th shot of the game.